Sorry, folks, taking care of something real quick. Okay, more old footprints. Ooh, Thunderbutt. Nice. Whoa, do we see it? No. More of the. Oh! No, yeah, we did. Oh my. Like a velociraptor with a pair of headlights.
Whoa. Hey, partner.
I'm gonna guess that this guy's kind of immune to blinding. Oh, what's this? Herb? Yes, herb. See, herbs and spices. Bug. This looks like a kind of nest area. Sturdy bone, good. Pearl oyster. Pearl oyster. Another flash, okay. This. Ooh. Interesting. Light pearl. What's this bug? I'll take another flash. Nice. All right, so we know this is not the place to go. Definitely a way to get him distracted. That's good. Including even him. Alright, so I gotta search for a campsite. Slice these guys up. think I see where one should be. Let me sharpen my blade real quick. This area is actually kind of cool. What do I got here? Ivy. Okay. I was hoping for more. Conch shell, okay. Super abalone? Okay. Choice abalone. Interesting.
Wow. What an incredible ecosystem. Have you ever seen anything like this? Has anyone? Come on, let's go exploring.
No, don't worry, girl. I am exploring. I wanna... Ooh. What's that up there? Is that a pookie pookie? Ooh, herb? Nope. Needleberry. Ride a monster here, we'll try to capture it. Really? So if we ride a monster into here, so that means we have to get on its back. Interesting. That's actually cool. Let's go up here. A wedge beetle? How do I get that? Something you can knock down. Oh boy. Don't know what that is, but I don't want to mess with it. And it's coming my way. Nope, do not want to mess with that. Mining. 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 It's a funny one to hunt. How is it funny? I'm just curious. How is it funny? Oh, it's an ice elemental? Is it weak to fire? Please tell me it's weak to fire.
Hey, partner.
Oh, it's weak to thunder. Oh, and I have the weapon for that. Hello. I came up right on a sleeping monster.
I think we could build the camp here. Let's ask the head honchos. Sounds like the research base has a new guest. Want to go back and check in? And maybe grab something to eat?
Fine with them. But I do want to keep looking around. Yeah, that's just the red pit. Okay. Okay, so that guy's leaving. I just want to keep exploring for a little bit. Ooh, herb. Dang it. Didn't mean that. Take that thunder bug. Oh, this place is cool. Another thunder, but no, that's a bitter bug. Okay. Ooh, there's a mining outcrop. Oh, there is. Come on, I need that coral dragonite ore. Aqua core ore? God, how many different ores are there? Probably, there's a few common ones, like iron ore and malachite ore. And then there's specific ones for each area, I'm assuming, too. Like coral crystal, dragonite, seeming to be in here only. Ooh, light crystal? Light crystal, nice. Core. says return to research base, but I want to do some more exploring. Especially because I want to do... get some... mining in. Water moss? Okay. Nothing off this way. Bear bug. Oh, it's a puddle pod either way. Okay. This definitely is a place for, like, thunder bugs and flash bugs and stuff like that. Let's take a look at the map. Alright, so I'm on this side. I want to go this way. I'm gonna mark that. So I can try to get over there. Oh, a sleep toad? Well, that's cool. Conch shell. Gotta keep looking in this. Gotta get that abalone. Conch shell? Yep, another conch shell. Take that sleep herb. Alright, so I don't think I've been this way. No, I haven't. So let's go this way. More conch shell. Okay. Let's also look this way, because this usually tells me camp, maybe? Nope. Don't know, probably a quest area, I'm assuming. Lot of sleep herb. Why do I have a feeling that's going to be needed? Conch shell. Okay, we opened up this. Looks like there's stuff in here. Oops. Don't know why I'm harvesting the vest pods, but might as well. Ow. Did he seriously just shock me and paralyze me? Have this conch shell in peace. Can I not go up here? I'm assuming not yet. Because that definitely is a place to go. Any nooks and crannies. Okay, this thing. Oh, hello. How do I get that beetle? Or what is that beetle used for? I love finding all these little dead-end areas. It's like, really, devs? Snow herb? Okay. Ooh. Alright, let's take a look at my map. Alright, so we got that. Oh, so it actually even shows you on the map when things are about ready to come back. Oh, that's kind of cool. Never even noticed that. So there's a third higher area that we haven't yet to be at. Alright, so... because there's a lot of mining outcrops up here, and I like that. So basically, once we get this done, there we go. Alright, so... shift. Research base, yep. Special rewards, that's fine. Sturdy bone, iron, coral. Okay, I know the coral crystal is used for something that I was wanting to upgrade, so I might go back and upgrade that really quick. Third Fleet Master.
Yo.
Ah, it's first team leader.
Oops.
Oh, so the white fluffy thing they get to fight.
Wanna get going?
First things first. Okay, that's item box, that's provision stuff. Let's go to items first. Put our stuff away. So let's go ahead and get back to here, to the workshop, because I think that coral crystal is what I was needing for an upgrade that I was wanting to do. If it is, woohoo! Also, just so you guys know, you will probably see a YouTube-only exclusive series once I actually start recording it. It will be with the newly released game, Graveyard Keeper. I'm going to make it a comedy bit as best I can. Try to be comedic. Alright, let's upgrade you. Yeah, I can go to this, so let's compare. Oh yeah, it's definitely going to be stronger. And it's thunder. Alright, so this other one here, we don't know yet.